rhubarb. Rhubarb is one of the three unique spring crops of rhubarb seeds only being available in Sandy Store, The Oasis. Rhubarb is one of the few inedible crops in Stardew Valley, only becoming edible after being baked into a pie. If you're lucky, you could potentially find and buy rhubarb seeds in the traveling car before unlocking access to the desert.